It is the first champion versus champion fight to be staged here in Brazil in the UFC. The interim champ, Max Holloway, trying to make it 11 straight wins and leave here the undisputed king of the 45ers against the greatest featherweight in the history of the sport, Jose Aldo Jr. There was a definite anxiousness here in Brazil when it came to the fans. They want this so badly for their native son, but a strong start for the champion, Jose Aldo.
But Holloway expected the toughest rounds to be early. He believes that Aldo, as we've seen before, will slow down as the fight goes.
Seeing him start to relax, and he's moving better now. I think as the fight progresses, you're gonna see Max pick it up now. He's waiting.
Oh! Max Holloway knocks down Jose Aldo! The champ in recovery mode here. Oh, Aldo trying to stay in this fight, but the Hawaiian Holloway pouring it on. That'll do it, Max Holloway! Max Holloway is the undisputed UFC featherweight champion.
He was very accepting when he lost to Max Holloway. He said that was a fair fight. He said that guy beat me and that guy's the true champion. And that was a pretty cool way to pass the torch. You don't see a lot of that. But because of that, I also never knew that he was harboring a resentment. I never knew that he still had that fire. I never knew that he would do anything it took to get back to the top, including answering the call, agreeing to make weight, agreeing to take a short-notice fight. And we know Jose Aldo hates short-notice fights. A lot of times on those short-notice fights, we're talking about him defending his championship. A lot of fighters who have been to the top have said, that was my downfall. I wasn't trying to win. I was just trying not to lose. In this case, Jose's no longer champion. Those pressures are gone. But it seems those hungers are back.